All right, listen to this. Cinnamon toast shrimp? Yep. A man claims shrimp shells came falling out of his cereal box. Man also says he found a string inside the box as well. After back and forth with the man over Twitter, General Mills spokesman released a statement saying in part, quote, "We can say with confidence that this did not occur at our facility." They said they're waiting right now for the consumer to go ahead and send back the package to further investigate.